What's going on, everybody? Can anybody hear me? Toxic, Jimmy Robinson. If you hear the game audio, please let us know. All right, thank you. That's a pig taking a round. Little walking armor. In the punish on the miss. Lightning. Roundhouse canceling the grab. Oh. EX roundhouse. Quickly throw punch. Kind of over the throw punch. Big damage coming up here. Nice geyser kick. One of the few ways to get out of that reptile crossover. Oh, I'm going invisible. TylerLantern getting the invisible versus invincible confused here. He may have went invisible, but he's not invincible. Toxic, I understand, bro. I understand how that goes. Hope you're enjoying the spring break. That pressure up here. Oh, and this is a big punish on the fly. In the roundhouse, can't put pressure on one though. TylerLantern here, big combo. Maybe misses some block string at the end of that. It's all good. Oh! Jumping punch in the throw. Oh. Pig trying to link that the water ball. Maybe the lightning would link better. I don't know. What the hell was that? Nice combo. 37%. Oh. Look at the little reptile pressure there. Right. Big combo . Okay, try that out. Maybe that might work a little bit better. See if y'all can hear a little bit better without me shouting into the mic. Game volume is kind of overpowering right now. So I can adjust that to make it a little bit better. Good pressure from Pig, good combo coming up here. Oh, just does the throw.
Oh, nice, way better for
nice
sure.
Oki. Alright, that sounds good. I think we're back to the same settings we had last week. That worked very well. But everyone was complaining when we started today. Alright. Oh, drops the combo. Gets a neutral jump punch, though. Oh, yeah. Doesn't? Yeah. Yeah, Widoshi did all the graphics for tonight. I'm going to show you guys some more samples of his outstanding work. Yeah, Widoshi.
Oh,
there we are. There's Big. You can't see Tyler. He's hiding. Yeah, commentator can. Everything's working. Sounds sick. Good to go. Yeah, I just love with the brightness. Last week it was kind of dark, but this week, I don't know, maybe it's the stage they're on. Okay. Tyler Lantern hiding behind the force ball and getting extra suppression. Oh, misses the air-to-air follow-up. Did he force the break there? Nice air-to-air from Tyler. Moraine takes it with a jump kick. Watch out now. That's what we need to run, some MK2 up in here. What do you think, Stream Monsters? You want to see some MK2 action?
I have MK2. I had an arcade
glitch. I play MK2 every day. What's that? I just flew around on the computer at work, so I get bored at work. I got it on. I just play the computer. I do have the arcade collection on Xbox. I'll get on that one for a while. But I don't want to take away from my MK9 time.
Oh. Round two.
K7, turn your speakers up. I don't know what that is. Big volume's low. Oh wow, nice armor. Armored right through it. Little down four. Ooh, EX guy. EX teleport. The guys are kick coming out. Combo here. There you go. Can barely hear the commentary. Maybe I'm just not speaking up. My bad. I'll try to speak up a little bit louder so you can maybe hear it. I can also adjust the game volume to make me sound a little bit louder for everybody. Hopefully that'll help you guys up. Distorted.
Fight.
Okay. Let me see if I can try to get it. I'm trying to do my best to get it as loud as possible for everybody. Yay, sound. Okay.
Can you hear both numbers?
Right up on the mic. Oh, yeah. There we go. Okay. Any distortion coming through? Garvlinland. Can you hear the commentators? Does anything sound distorted? Nice neutral jump punch, though. Nice EX dash into down four acid hand. Nice follow up there in the corner.
Very nice.
41%. Damn! Can you say damn? Very nice. Pig trying to get in there. Might be able to do it. Or he could just let him drop and not do it. This is definitely. Oh, drops it. Oh, down one for the victory. No sexiness here.
What's up, MC Peanut? This is Sire Strike. How you doing, man?
Oh, EX acid spit. I think Pig's gotta start punishing those locked acids a little better. Pick really holding it down with a down one anti cross up.
My army is not that bad. Watch out for that.
Oh, he jumped
very
into
nice
the EX.
Anti air with the EX.
Ooh.
Awesome.
Round two, fight.
But Danny goes up. They have been playing each other since they got here, so.
Yeah. I kind of guess.
Round one. Fight!
What's up, Mr. Molina?
What's going on, Jeff?
Got a combo here, pig. truck combo.
Yo, DJ, I got some YouTube footage I want you to check out. Wait a minute, I got it.
Mr. Molina going Kenchi at Texas Showdown. What the hell? It's not even cool.
Round one. Fight!
Oh, nice! DX teleport kick right onto the fourth ball for a nice 26% combo, Tyler. Nice down one again into the combo. Drops it though. Nice dash. Oh, nice at the hand. His meter and everything.
Round two, fight.
Goodness gracious. Oh, big combo here by Tyler. Gonna take it to Pig here. 38%. Followed up with some Oki. Nice blocking by Pig. Yeah, the Oki. Now he's got his combo. Can't get his champagne kick combo going. Nice follow up here. Oh, big. Let him drop. Going for the Oki. Does take the round, though. Here comes Tyler Lantern on his way back. Trying to take it over. This is his down one anti cross up. It's going to cost him 37-38% here. Oh, 40. My bad. Oh, EX, fast force ball. Catches him out of the teleport. Tyler Lantern breaks big combo there. One thing about these two characters, a lot of their damage just comes on combos. You'll see a lot of little stuff here. Not a lot of spam, not a lot of zoning. Get in there, rush down, and see who wins. That was a nice shot of Pig of the Hut there on the salt cam. Not too, looking too salty, though. Breaks it on the fly, trying to stay alive. And does take the round, makes it worth it.
Round two.
Big damage here from Tyler, 38%. Water bottle going in the throw. punish on the slide here. Nice armor. Pass in hand, takes it.
Round three, fight.
Big armor, big combo. I think that'll do it for Pig.